A protest was held in the Georgian capital, Tbilisi, to mark International Day for the Elimination of Violence Against Women. Demonstrators held women's clothes as a symbol of female solidarity and the fight against violence. They said the government was not paying enough attention to domestic violence and gender-motivated crimes. Among the demands voiced by speakers was that the Interior Ministry should set up a special unit to focus on the issue.